This was the original video size, and here is the compressed video. As you can see, the file size is much smaller after compression, but the video quality looks almost the same. Pretty cool, right? Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, I'll show you how to reduce video file size without losing quality. We'll do this using a simple offline tool that is free for everyone and easy to use. Let's try compressing this video. When we check its properties, we can see it has a large file size. Now, let's play the video to look at its quality. Now, to compress and make the video smaller in size, we'll use an app called VLC Media Player. And yes, it's a completely free offline tool. Online tools have issues like slow uploads, privacy risks, file size limits, and are usually only free for a few videos. I have already installed it on my computer. You can download and install VLC Media Player from its official website. The link is in the description below. Let me open the VLC player now. Once VLC is open, go to the top left corner and click on the Media menu. From the list, click Convert Save. A new window will pop up. Now click the Add button and choose the video file that you want to compress. Select your video and click Open. After that, click the Convert Save button again. Now a new window will open. Here, you need to choose the video format. Select the profile called Video H.264 plus MP3. This is a good video format that works well and keeps quality. Next to the profile, click the Settings icon. Inside the settings, go to the Video Codec tab and make sure H.264 is selected. You can also choose a bitrate, but we'll keep it simple for now. Then go to the Resolution tab and choose a size from the drop-down. I'll select 1. Now open the Audio Codec tab. For better compatibility, select MP3 as the audio format and set the bitrate to 128 kbps. After selecting everything, click Save. Now it's time to select where you want to save the new video. In Destination, click Browse, choose a folder, and give your file a new name. Click Save. After this, click the Start button. You'll see a progress bar at the bottom. Wait for the conversion to finish. And that's it. The video is now compressed. Let's look at the file size. Here you can see the original video, which has a large file size. And here is the compressed version, which has a much smaller file size. And the best thing is, even after compressing, the video quality stays almost the same. You can hardly see any difference. So we reduced the video size by a lot. And we did it using VLC Media Player, totally free. That's all for today's tutorial. I hope this video helped you. If you found it useful, please subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so you don't miss new videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.